I bought a book about Chinese astrology when I was in college. I spent the next 5 hours reading it, the Ziwei Doshu book, and then created my own chart. I was fascinated because my life seems to follow every detail in my chart. Of course, you can say, you believe what you want to believe. But then when I read the chart of my families and friends, I found their lives seems to follow their charts too. Then I started to think, maybe we do live in a matrix kind of world. Maybe we're just really part of a computer program. Of course, you can't deny that I may have something to do with making people around me believe their life is just like the Chinese astrology says. Well, you know, probably by now I am quite convincing. But that does not mean I have special talent. I believe astrology is a form of statistic analysis. People group traits and talent to form a complicated database. The database improves over time when more cases are read. Although it is not perfect, it can be very interesting and helpful. Well, take myself as an example. I decoded crop circles, Nostradamus, and 10 of China's ancient prophecies. But why? My mom once told me I popped out on July 1st. Why July 1st? I realized Chinese famous prophet Bo Wen Liu was born on the same day in 1311. And Nostradamus actually died on that day in 1566. Did my decoding ability come from my astrology chart? It is a mystery I'm still decoding. Well, actually, there are a lot of mysteries we're still working on. For example, 3 years ago, I read an article about three people did an experiment. They meditated together, thinking of the same shape. And soon, a crop circle of that shape appear near where they meditate. So I started to think, did their thoughts create the crop circle, or the crop circle maker put the thoughts in their mind so they can be thinking of the shape that's about to create? And the best way to figure that out is to do our own experiment. So I released a video in 2017 around February asking my viewer to think about two shapes I put in the videos. One is a three-layer circle. The other is one big circle with two little ones like a Mickey Mouse. The video only has about 800 views, so I don't think I got too much help. However, in 2017, if you look at the crop circle records, you will find these two shapes kept on coming up. They don't come up exactly like I said. There will be additional dots, maybe lines, but these shapes kept on appearing. Actually, the year before, another really, really interesting crop circle appeared. It is in Enzi on August 16, 2016. It's huge, 1 acre in size. It appeared overnight, and the shape is so stunningly beautiful. It became the crop circle everybody was talking about. Most people say it's man-made, but then people cannot explain how such a big crop circle can appear overnight without anybody noticing it. But one thing is, nobody can decode it. But then I decided to put the symbols lined up together, and then I thought, why don't I try to decode it using the 26 English letters? Because the crop circle has four connected letters that are repeating on the other side. There's total 20 symbols. I figure if I can match the unique and the repeating symbols and find words, maybe I can decode it. The most commonly used letter is E, and the second is A, and then I start looking for words that has E and A together. And then matching with the locations of the other letters. So in about 2 to 3 hours, the puzzle is solved. It has a very shocking message. It's down, you up, with northeast, help near. When I see it, I realize Trump is going to win. It's in October. Hillary is still leading by more than 10%. But the message says the one who's down will be up. The help will come from northeast, and it's going to come very soon. I don't know if it's northeast state or Russian, but then the fact is Trump did win, and the rest is history. Why do I bring this up? Who cares about presidential election happened 4 years ago? We now have coronavirus crisis in our hand. But think this way, if our mind can decode messages from possibly another dimension or create crop circles, maybe we can also protect ourselves against the virus. I'm going to do a guided meditation, guide you through how to have light shield over you. If when you were doing this experiment with me, you feel light touches, feel visions of light or hear a sound, or feel electricity going through your body, then please do leave a comment so we can know not only you're intuitive, but you may even have a special connection with me or your guardian angel is trying to get your attention. So find a comfortable place. If you know how to meditate, please sit down and calm your body and your soul. If you don't know, just sit comfortably. Now breathe deep. You can even lie down if you want to. Now breathe slow and deep. Slow and deep. Slow and deep. Imagine sitting in a beautiful green field. Imagine the warm sun touches you with rays of sunshine. Imagine feeling the fresh air going through your nose, your lung. All your worries are melting away. Imagine you are as pure as the air you're breathing in. Now imagine a ray of sun touches you. It feels warm and cozy. You are now covered with golden light, the light from divine, the light of life and energy, the ray of hope and joy. You're covered with the gold ray, the sun's ray. So now no harm can come to you. Let the sunshine cover you. Shine through you. You are now shielded with this beautiful golden ray of light. You are blessed, protected, and loved. Enjoying the love and protection, and rest till you're fully charged. Put the shine shield on whenever you need it. Enjoying life and appreciate the opportunity to carry on your life's mission. Now breathe slow. Breathe deep. Breathe slow. Feel the strong positive energy. Feel the love and power. Now slowly open your eyes. May you have a safe and wonderful day. Namaste.